Hey guys, and welcome back to more Nom Nom Galaxy. So what happened is he just dropped down there. And I'm not sure if throwing soup up here, if it works yet or not. So we're still, the jury's kind of still on that. But what I decided is we're probably going to try to get max out this one. So saw there's some of these over here earlier. So there's another one there. So I'm gonna make a whole bunch of soups with these guys. So start with this one, sure. Or wait, that one I'll see a need for something else, but. Just gonna grab some over here. Oh, nice. Not having much good luck here. Okay. Follow this with grass. Green snapper is not really worth it. Actually, I have to use this one. Locator. Let's put another super rocket on here. And I'm going to put a power plant. And just in case, I don't want that power plant to be destroyed. It actually didn't know it points you to power crystals if you have a power plant. I thought you had to find them manually. So that's a good thing to learn. That gives us quite a bit more, a little bit more power at least. Okay. Don't think I can jump out. Oh, I can. Perfect. That's, you're exactly who I want. I'm just gonna saw you though, because you're a pain in the butt otherwise. Actually, if I could get a strawberry fish as well, that'd be awesome. Perfect. Okay, it's not an exact science. Better to do it this way. Oop. Man, having really bad luck there. Combine those two, and then I'm gonna use green stalks with it. Are we low on green stalks? Kinda looks like it. I'll go grab green stalks from somewhere else. Pulsing pine is good. Okay, there's some green stalks over here. Did it reverse it? From being underwater, I think it might have. Strostrum Spectrum. So I need another one of you guys. Combine him with. Oh, god damn it! I always forget to check that. Now I'm way down. I have two dogs, so I should be fine, but yeah, it's just getting raped in that way. My farm here is not doing that successful. God damn it. I should have put a thing there. I knew better. But I actually don't have any reason to really go down there too much anyway. But I knew it was... I actually thought about putting one there because I knew it looked kind of... weak. But... oh well. So... do that. It should be a new flavor. Oh wait, I probably already did that flavor, didn't I? Looks like it. I'm gonna need more DNA stuff. That's whatever, I've lost money. I already have a lot of that. I need one of those and one of the blue ones. Oh, there should be coming though. Let's see if that guy can grab that or not. That's the thing I was curious about. Oh, nice. I fell off and ended up falling off and hurting myself, but that's fine. Just one more. Okay, let's quickly reload all my guns here. Prepare reload. Prepare a little bit. Just reload. Perfect. We're repaired and reloaded for the most part. Yeah, I just didn't get my farm set up well enough. I should have spent more time planting in there. Was one of my big failings. This was my other big failing. Just not growing enough for that. So I need, I need a blue mushroom. Could grab two blue mushrooms quickly. Oops, we plant that. I could even go up with those ones as well, just to get some more rare ingredients in there. Okay, let's kill. That's my bad. I shouldn't have been so much of a little baby about it. I still had time to kill him. There you go. Almost got myself killed. It's so easy to panic though when it gives you that end of time buzzer. What?! That is the most bullshit thing that's ever happened to me in this game. Cause now that's dropped, I lose. Holy shit, that's the most bullshit thing that's ever happened to me in this game. Not saying it was my fault, because it was definitely my fault, but I lost a lot of matter. The two fish I just spent time getting. And a lot of money. And now I'm going to take a bunch more damage here. That's what I say. Fighting stuff is almost not worth it. But I need to unlock the recipes for them, so. So where's that storage one that they mentioned? Storage unit here. Yeah, we'll try one. Part of the reason I'm having trouble here is just because, or it looks like I'm having trouble, is because I'm trying to discover a bunch of recipes and stuff here. So. Just so I don't have to do it later. Okay. Do I have green and blue? I don't think so. Exactly enough for one more soup machine. So let's go blue mushroom. Oh, that's a good one too. Is there any stuff? Oh, whatever, I'll stick it in my. Oh, nice. I shouldn't have actually done that. Oh, I think that might be one of the ones if you plant it doesn't go back. But. That's really handy when you're trying to get all your ingredients. Oh, I can still do another one? I didn't think I had enough matter, but that's good. Yes! Got them. So you trap mushrooms, whatever. Then do some damage to the nest, not that worried about it. Okay, perfect. So one here. Oops. And. Put that one back in. And I don't think I know this recipe yet. He's coming nicely up to play, so I'm gonna quickly kill him. Oops. come on. There we go. The thing is, if it does that, it counts it as a jump for you, so. So I need blue. Like I said, just need lots more matter is really what I need. Ooh. You asshole! You asshole! I knew I should have picked him up. That was my bad. I should have picked him up and I knew it. I was watching him and I knew I should have picked him up. So, that's all my fault. But anyway, guys, I think we'll call it an episode here and we'll be back in the next episode for more. Thanks, guys. Later.